From his humble beginnings as a poor farm bot in southeastern Nebraska, to his first appearances in early Hollywood, going on to become America's highest grossing actor and sweetheart.
He likes it!
Even in the dark times too, from which he persevered, he had our hearts. Over the next half hour, you'll learn why BB-8 is a national treasure in the life and times of BB-8. Up next, it's my brother and me on SNCC.
He was high when he started.